What?
Well, well, Luke finally decided to wake up. You've been quite elusive, but your skills make you worth the catch. You'll be perfect for the job. We've been having some issues with a group of thieves known as the Top Hat Clan. We know they're guilty, we just can't pin them to any crimes. You'll be going into the airship to bring them down. I don't need to remind you that we've got you on several charges. Attempting robbery, breaking yourself out of prison, even stealing a Tunisian diamond. We've got quite a lot of counts on you. Do this job right, and we'll drop all charges against you. Charlie here will be bringing you close to the airship. The rest is up to you. Find a way to bring him down, and you'll be a free man.
Hey, how do you want me to bring you in?
Hey, did you hear something over there?
Nah, man, I didn't hear nothing. I've been looking at the numbers here. What do you think?
Ah, yes. Let me have a look.
Go, go, hold him off! Come on, then!
Thank you.
Help, help!
Listen, you defeated my right-hand man. You defeated me. I surrender the airship to you.
Good work, Henry. Now just get him to us, and he'll get you the life back.
Everyone, had to deploy some invasive maneuvers. A flock of ducks flew by.
Set off some sort of alarm in the vault?
What? He's going rogue? All right, move to Plan B. Cone reinforcements are moving. Yeah, this is Jeffrey. Yeah, I got him right here, so you guys don't need to...
out of here. We got chaos at our front doorstep. We're not built to deal with this, man.
Go. Evacuate everyone. I can take care of this. Let him go.
What?
We got what we came for. He's not worth the trouble.